What now, Chief? Should we start hunting down those beacons, or did you have something else in mind?
Every inch of territory we take is a step forward.
There are still survivors out there.
Look at the spire. It's so new, evolved, different. Not like the last one.
And you're sure this is the one?
It's acting as the command spire, coordinating the repair operation.
Can you shut it down?
Hopefully. We just need to look for a door. Get this open.
Is there a problem?
I don't think so. Okay, there might be a problem. Something, and I think we know who, has modified the sequencing needed to access the spires.
Plan B.
Are we only at B? Seems higher. Okay. Plan B. Those beacons are part of a ring-wide communications network. They can adapt to any frequency, any purpose. It's quite incredible, really. Get me inside, and I should be able to use the pulse to reconstruct a pure version of the sequence.
Should.
I'm making this up as I go along. You see that, Chief? What are they?
Banshees.
Shoot! I'm a dead rock! is hiding.
Brutes, stop moving. Killed by you. Not right.
Should.
I'm making this up as I go along.
You see that, Chief? What are they?
Banshees.
I'm sorry about back there. I didn't want to roam. But I couldn't stay.
It's okay.
No, it's not okay. It was like I was back there. On the Infinity. Hiding. Trying to keep out of their way.
What did you do? What was your purpose?
Purpose?
Job.
I worked in engineering. Civilian contractor. Well, volunteer. I just wanted to help, but I couldn't even do that.
It's over now.
Once I heard Chief was down, I knew we'd lost. I had to roam. I had to. I found this Pelican and just went. I'm sorry. I never looked back. And then, I was on my own.
Not anymore.
You don't know how good that feels. Confirmed. Stand by for vehicle drop.
We need to get inside the beacon. Let's find a way in.
Grenade!
out of the woods. Easy. Let's see what's inside. Okay, let's do this. No, this might actually work. Or maybe not.
What is it?
I can't construct the sequence. Well, not all of it. I don't have enough data.
Then we get some more.
Chief? Anyone special out there?
No.
Then why do you do this? Again and again?
It's all I know.
What about you? Do you have anyone out there?
No. Not anymore.
I'm sorry.
It's just been so long since anyone's even asked me something like that.
It's gonna be okay. We're with the Master Chief. He'll make it okay. Won't you?
We'll need more data to reconstruct the Forerunner sequence. Let's find the remaining beacons. Beacon, another part of the sequence. Plan B seems to be working out just fine.
Scorpion's on the way. By the way, her name's Sheila. Take care of her, Chief.
I would... we're still
I'm on the gun.
Have some beacons left to find before the Forerunner sequence is complete. Which one's next?
You picked the wrong
way. Where you going? Not how much more where that came from.
Something.
Let's get this open. See what we have here. Done. We're gonna need to get two more samples, though. Sorry, I thought it would be easier.
It's fine. Are you okay?
It's nothing. I just felt like someone was, I don't know, watching me.
We'll need more data to reconstruct the Forerunner sequence. Let's find the remaining beacons.
Chief.
Chief?
Vehicle drop confirmed.
There's a beacon nearby. We should check it out. hostiles detected. We're clear. Second. There we go. This won't take long. Just one more to go, right? This will...
Status. Status. What happened?
Something pushed back. Scanned me. It's gone now.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Probably some sort of security protocol. It's nothing. Let's go get the last one.
Okay. What happened in there?
I don't know. Something scanned me.
Something?
Probably fine.
Probably?
Or not.
Really?
Don't worry. We can handle it.
Himself.
Some big firepower here.
officer.
Vehicle order received, Chief. Hang tight.
Hello, Chief. I'm in. Let's go.
Don't make me regret this.
Master Chief.
We got a hostile in our turret.
Stay in the turret, we're on the move. Another call coming our way.
Grenade! Move, move! I will deal the killing
blow. You're right, huh?
They're killing us. Give it up. This fight is ours.
Manage your fire on us.
Beautiful. 6 months and you're still trying to get us, huh? Pathetic.
Got one.
You alien pukes? Damn right.
At your service. Stand by for the drop.
We should move. We're sitting ducks out here.
Riding shotgun. Let's move. Ready to go. Thanks for the ride.
Hey,
point.
Awaiting orders, Chief.
Let's hit the road.
Step it up.
The data we've been gathering is fascinating, but still incomplete. One more beacon and we can bust that spire wide open.
Never thought I'd get to see a Halo ring up close and personal.
You sure about this, Chief?
We're coming up on the last beacon.
Step out a bunch of cockroaches!
That's over. We did it. We actually did it. Not that I thought we wouldn't. It's just, it's nothing.
Taxi!
Last one. No, no, no. This is a trap. She's trying to find out what I am, trying to use me to break the deadlock, start the spires. My routines plus the monitors. Not good.
Then we stop. Stalemate.
For now. She's close. Eventually she'll find a way.
Then we have no choice. I've got you. Red flag.
Nothing happened. Sorry. Maybe I'm going crazy. Or just paranoid. D,
Did you say something back there?
It was nothing.
Okay. Well, we've got what we need.
Let's head back to the spire. We should be able to bypass the security now.
Push forward! Moving to engage. Taking cover.
Shut the hell up.
Chief's got point.
What do you think those beacons are for? I can't believe we survived that.
How we doing?
Thank you.
objective.
So when exactly did you upgrade to the Nornfang?
Hey there.
Things started going south.
will make this an unfair fight. Watch the fire! Prepare to be killed!
It worked. Obviously, I never doubted it for a second. This structure under the ring calls itself the Nexus.
The Harbinger?
She's here.
Good. Let's go say hello.